joining us now is host Sean Evans, and he is putting us to the test today. Woo. Sean, I love this concept, man. So clever, so funny. You get to see these celebrities so vulnerable.
I know, and it's
losing it.
It is. It's crazy. You know, it's like we wanted to make a show and take celebrities out of their PR-driven flight pattern, and it turns out nothing does that quite like spicy wings.
What's gone wrong? Give us a celeb that was just...
What's the funniest reaction?
Well, I mean, they've been crazy all the way around, and the internet kind of lets you know. Like, there's this Idris Elba reaction.
The meme. Oh,
yeah, the meme, and then that's traveled all over the place. But the internet always...
Wait, watch this. Okay. Woo.
How do you even... And then you're like, oh. It builds.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that's gotta the test thing. It catches up with you.
Yeah, the 7 seconds.
At first, you're like, I'm doing great.
All right, I want to eat. So
all right,
what do we do?
It's all right. Terrible.
So here we have just a 3-wing. Usually on the show, we do 10, but it's a very steep ramp up here. But we start off easy at the handle. It's important to start at the handle.
Right to left or left to right?
It'll be right to left.
Okay.
Right to left. Okay. So the first one's the classic. It's the first one on our show. Okay. It is not too much to handle. Nice and easy. Just start at the handle and dive in.
Okay.
And then I have these questions that came from your producers, and they're kind of savage. So just like the show.
Okay.
I'll interview you while you guys eat.
Wait, it's not bad. Oh, no, this one gets after a while, but it's not bad.
Not bad. Not bad.
Okay. I don't like things with bones, but I'm going to do my best.
Really?
Yeah.
No, I love one.
I don't like if it feels like a...
Oh, the ribs. You don't get to...
Wait, I think I started with the hot one.
Okay, what's the question?
A little bit already. I don't think so. But the first question is, can you give us an embarrassing date story? Your most embarrassing...
Nope.
Mario?
All you, Mario.
Embarrassing date story, double booked.
Double booked.
That happens.
Both showed up to the same place?
No, I was supposed... I was trying to pull it up, but then it's a longer story, but that's flipping over.
I was trying to pull it up.
Okay. Do you want me to keep eating this one or go to the next one?
Let's go on to the next one.
Okay.
The next one is Los Calientes. It's sort of our midway sauce. Four on the show, two today.
Okay.
Just dive right in.
Oh, we're moving on to the... I'm sorry.
When does it get hot?
I'm praying between each wing, so I'm
right here with you.
Okay.
Right here with you.
I'm waiting for it to get hot.
This next question, which host is most likely to be your one call if you are arrested? Which host here?
Y'all aren't going to pick up my
Pitt
call.
Because Scott probably be out partying. I couldn't get a hold of him. Pitt's at home.
I'm at home.
Reliable.
And I know she's a little bit more,
Who am I calling to you two? Do any one of you take my call? I've called you both, and it somehow goes straight to voicemail.
We both say, it's
Kid again. Fine.
Okay, first of all, we've discussed this. You had the wrong number.
Don't play that.
Okay, am I supposed to keep eating this?
Scott, who are you calling?
Let's go on to the last one, the final one. It's the last dab.
When's it get hot?
Right now.
I thought that first one was hotter than the second one. All right, I'm a little nervous. This one on the end, and it's yellow.
And it is yellow.
Hot on a 1 to 10? Is this an 11?
It is a 10.
Okay, that's it.
10 out of 10.
I'll tell you this.
Now we're hitting our heads against the ceiling.
Can I ask you a question?
Sure,
whatever you want. Why?
You know, it was just this ridiculous idea that we had, and then we just were like, strike while the iron's hot.
We've been
in that state for 4 years.
This one,
Mario.
This one's Mexican.
He's
level.
Sweating. Mario's sweating. Look at his lip.
Oh,
zoom
damn.
Zoom in.
He's sweating.
Yeah.
No. What? He's literally sweating.
Careful around your eyes.
Now he's got food on his face.
Careful around your eyes.
But watch this.
Wow.
Here, have another one.
You know what I love, Sean? This is now being turned into a TV show for you. Tell us about the new show.
So we've now made a game show version of Hot Ones that is
coming
to truTV next year. So early next year, we're going to start shooting here at the end of this year, and it'll be like 2 person teams going through a game show.
Wait.
While simultaneously fighting the heat.
It's not like unbearable hot, but it makes me glisten.
It's coming out a little bit.
Okay.
There's not even a flavor.
Okay.
It's just, it's literally just heat.
That's what I'm saying. It's just kind of heat. I wanted some like picante. Oh, damn.
It's coming undone here at Access Hollywood.
So good.
Just give us your deepest, darkest secret before we go to commercial.
Okay. That was good. We have milk?
Milk is actually not helping.
Does milk supposed to help?
Sean, I love you.
That's a good one.
And you can see more celebrities.
Wait, this cleans out the sinuses.
Take on the Hot Ones challenge.
It grew in intensity.
The first damn We Feast YouTube channel. Ha! My lips are burning.
I shouldn't have went for the second one.
I put that in my mouth on my lips.
I gotta say, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
much. No more. I'm not making this up. He's right. It's a whole situation.